Hello guys, today I'm going to show you a few steps what you need to do before you start earning monies on YouTube. So first of all, you will need the videos. If you got any, that's cool, you can use them. If not, you can make new ones and upload them over here by pressing this button. So the next step is monetization, so you need to monetize your clips. As you see over here, I got three clips with a green dollar sign, that means they are monetized already. And these ones are not monetized. So to make some monies and to make Google show the ads on your clip, you need to monetize the clips. So choose the clips you want to monetize, click actions and click monetize. Then in a few seconds you will see the green will be shown over here. And the clip is monetized. So the next step is to add AdSense account. So all the clips what you monetize and the ads are shown on the clips, all the monies will go to AdSense account, and you will not be earning any monies before you associate that with AdSense account. So the next step is go to the channel, click monetization settings. Over here find how will I be paid, and over here you can associate that with AdSense account. Click on this one. There will be two options. You can create a new AdSense account. It will take about 48 hours till they will review, and usually they accept all the applications. So, and of course if you got any already, so you can add it over here. So that's the basic steps you need to do before you will start earning the monies from YouTube. So hope you like the video and see you guys.